Ted, Max, E, Ted, Max. Hello friends, you are watching E-Tech Max and I am Amjad. Today we are talking about a very good smartphone. We will talk about the specification and about its feature. So let's start. If you are new to our channel, before starting, please subscribe and push the bell button. If you can get the new video, so let's start. Samsung W2019 new mobile launch are going to be Samsung. The mobile, which has 4.2 inches display size and full HD screen. The processor installed in it is a 2.8 quad-core processor, and the RAM of this Samsung W2019 is 6 GB of RAM. And Samsung W2019 battery is 3017 mAh. Battery is being very good in this mobile. That has its storage is 128 GB, and the camera given in the mobile within 12 MP plus 12 MP. Two cameras has been installed, front and back. What is within the SIM inside this mobile is the nano SIM size. The last date of this mobile, which is within India, is February 20, 2019.